Good day. Today it's the second day. We go to the same place where they do the food. It was unrealistic. You cannot imagine. In one street, I think there were three or four food handouts, so people who do the same. And the crowd is incredible. In about, I think, 30 minutes, wait, I remove my mask, it talks more easy. In about 30 minutes, 500 meals, gone. It's incredible. It's good that to see people. There are people really who care. I can't say something else. So I just want to show you what's happening here, day in, day out. We cannot, like in Europe, we cannot imagine things like this. So I hope you share all the videos that I send out. So maybe one, two, three big companies, they want to put the logo on the masks. Look where my name is now. You can put your big logo. You make publicity every day. And you help people. So, yeah, I really hope the message comes with people who can do something. Who can do something more. I wish you all a good day. And I hope you enjoy or dislike, whatever. I hope you watch the video. Thank you. We arrive at just past 10 o'clock in the morning, and you see on the left side all the cups and bottles and shoes who indicate where the people are waiting in line for the food already. Okay, today we are the second day at Mum's place, and we have André. André, say hello. Yeah. We have Kel. And today we're gonna hand out again the masks and see how we can help out again. Okay. Yeah, this is about 1 hour before the food handout starts, and we already give out the free smiling masks. What do we exactly do is we want to change the view in the streets. People wear these smiling masks, everybody's mood changes really, it's nice. And what are we doing really? That's we offer these masks for companies to sponsor. It's about not even 2 euro. And half of this money goes to the people who make these masks in Thailand. We let them manufacture locally. The other half of the money we give to these free food points, so they can buy the food locally from the shops around who have no income also. So they're buying up their supplies so they can prepare it and give it to these people who need it. This is every day, how can I say, this is now for 3 months, the everyday normal busy here. Thousands of people every day are waiting in line for a handout of food, like what Marcia now doing. They prepare it with volunteers, and they just give this food. Every person get one portion, so they can last another day. What we're doing now is try to change this depressing mood a little bit with handing out these masks, and the reactions are really great. If companies all over the world could understand that with just a little bit of money from them, where they invest in publicity for them, helping people all, we can do this all over the world, not only Thailand. This is something, let companies invest in publicity, let them show that they care for the people, so we can show to the world that they are caring for these people also. So when you see the publicity, then you know a company has a really good heart, because they know they pay a little bit more for a mask. but they are helping out people who are really, really, really in need. So I hope you can share our videos as much as possible, because if we do it together, I'm sure we can continue here for 2-3 months easy, because even when this virus is finished, it's not finished. There are 28 million people in Thailand who have problems, who lost their jobs, lost their houses. So even this virus goes away, it will keep on going, making people having problems. So if the free food from people that they're giving from shops stops, there is nothing left. So we want to be a step ahead and just offer the just publicity on these masks. Companies, they pay for it, and they're doing really something good. So I really hope that big, major, multinational companies see this, so they can sponsor it, and we can continue this project, not only in Thailand, but we can do this all over the world. This can be done all over the world. This is why we call Land of Smiles. We do it in any land. So thank you already. I hope you, and I really hope you share this so people, so companies and other people can see this. Look at the building in the far distance, the grey building. This is where the people start. And look, we just go back and want to see how far this line goes. And it doesn't end. This is at least 500-600 people. It doesn't end. It keeps on going. So yeah, this is the everyday life in Pattaya in Thailand at this moment for a lot of people. No food, no shelter, nothing. So we just try to help. So, Marsha, I think today was a good day.
That's a good day, yes.
It was very quick, really.
It's very quick.
Look, everything already is just completely empty. Yeah.